Hello, this is a social hologram by Sylvain Henry, March 25th, 2011. The frequency of natural and man-made disasters is rapidly increasing, as you know. News about oil leaks, radiation leaks, unjust bailouts, and unjustifiable bombings are now too common. The man-made disasters are particularly frustrating, but few know what to do to prevent or stop them. Out of desperation, many resort to political revolt. But no matter how cathartic revolutions may be, their benefits are short-lived. This video is intended for all those who wish to achieve a worthwhile cause and make it last. It also provides a simple and safer means for people to express themselves, even if anti-protest laws are implemented in a nation. A new way to bring about the change we need to see in the world is the social hologram approach. This approach creates social change when like minds meet at public places to discuss three goals of a common vision they desire together. No law prevents people from meeting and sharing views with friends in public places. The like minds must share at least three common goals in a whole group message which we call the hologram. The word hologram comes from two Greek words that together mean whole message. In modern usage, a hologram is a 3D image whose individual elements contain the same whole image, the same whole message. If you look at a piece of hologram, it contains the same image of the whole. Nature itself has holograms. Every cell of a human body contains the DNA or whole message or the genetic code of the entire body. Similarly, our holograms should contain the citizen's code of a better society. The three-point hologram for our city is listed below, and I'll mention it below, I should say. If eight or more people shared these points in common and committed to meet in front of a public landmark to discuss how the vision can be achieved, they will make progress. Passers-by would be attracted to the vision, and the group grows and solutions begin to surface. When the group grows to a critical size, social change happens, and this change will be long-lasting, providing the vision is based on truth and meetings are fun and functional. For instance, people could use these meetings to do other things such as barter, job search, or simply shoot and share photos. Your hologram members may even produce their own hologram groups if they wish. Try creating your own hologram, your own social hologram, and contact me so we can share what succeeds. Please remember that there must be at least 8 people in your social hologram, and the reason for that will be revealed in the next video I post in my YouTube channel. As always, peace, prosperity, truth, Sylvain Henry. And the hologram for Ottawa is 1, clean air, that is, no chemtrails. 2, clean water, that is, no fluoridation in our water. And 3, clean food, no GMOs, no pesticides in our foods. So, thank you very much.